Nyanga, there's a lot of perception about Nyanga, about crime. Some of it is true. Most of them it is true. But like when it comes to crime statistics, they don't really reflect the true Nyanga or new statistics about Nyanga. Nyanga has so many surroundings. There's Kokoletu, there's Crossroads, there's Philippi. But when they talk about crime statistics, they always refer to Nyanga, which has only one central police station. It always gives a bad perception, you know, through media and all that stuff about the Nyanga. But Nyanga is just a normal township. Okay, this is Nyanga Terminus. The schoolies are scared of taxi drivers because they beat them up when they rob people here. So people, they feel much safer here. So this is Chisanyama. People that come here is people from Nyanga, from outside Nyanga, Table View, wherever. They come here on weekends mostly, but some people they come during the week as well to come here and have lunch with families and friends and all that stuff. When people come here, they feel more safer because there's always a lot of people and people, they love the place, you know. The people that stays in Nyanga, the crime and all that stuff has an impact to them because it sort of kills their spirit, you know, especially with the youth, knowing that they live in such high crime area.
They say we are the most violent and most dangerous place. So basically, you'd find people would be more skeptical and be afraid to come to Nyanga and actually enjoy what we offer. I still believe that Nyanga will still change. There is a potential. A big potential in Nyanga. We just need to have the right things and the right things in place, sports codes and all of that, and the developments and the facilities that have been built, and all of that needs to come through. And then I know Nyanga will pull through.
This is Obsidio Interiors. I co-own the company with Aubrey Dolweni. We do kitchens, wardrobes, laminated flooring and all that stuff. People from Nyanga, other than crime, they are keen on improving their homes and better their lives. So the team was formed basically on helping reduce crime, remove the guys from the street. So we're helping them now to improve their lives as well and stay away from crime. Anywhere you go, everywhere you live, there is crime. So Nyanga is not like the only place that has crime. There's other areas as well. Even if you live in Constantia, people are victims of crime, you know. I believe Nyanga will change one day. That's why I'm still here. It's just a matter of time and things will change.